Vegas Pro offers unlimited video and audio tracks. That presents all kinds of creative possibilities. But it can also start to take up a lot of screen real estate as you add more and more tracks. The flexible Vegas Pro interface offers several ways to quickly contract and expand parts of the UI to create more editing space when needed. For this demonstration, we'll use a multi-track audio project. This project has audio spread across 16 tracks. In the default layout, you can't see all the tracks without scrolling. If we continue to add tracks, it will involve a lot of scrolling to get to and edit additional tracks. Since it is an audio-only project, we don't need the video preview window, and only occasional access to the other windows in the window docking area. Press F11 at the top of the keyboard to hide the window docking area. Press F11 again to restore the window docking area. This fast way to customize the UI for timeline editing comes in handy with large projects. In cases where it is a video project and you do need to see the video preview window, we can compact the timeline so we can see more tracks and more of the timeline while the video preview window remains visible. To quickly minimize all the tracks, press the tilde button located just to the left of the 1 key on your computer keyboard. Double-click the separator between the track headers and the timeline to compact the track headers down to just the width of the color bar. Now we can see more tracks and more of the timeline, but still have access to all the buttons in the track headers via the hamburger button and can see the video preview window. Press the tilde key and double-click the track header or timeline separator to quickly restore the timeline to its default state. To close the window docking area and compact the track headers at the same time, press Ctrl and F11. In a dual monitor setup, this works great since you can undock the video preview, move it to the second monitor, and have all that room on the first monitor to edit. Press Ctrl and F11 to restore the interface. To adjust the track height of all the tracks by small increments, rather than just minimize or maximize them, press Ctrl, Shift, Up arrow to expand and Ctrl, Shift, Down arrow to compact. To reset all the tracks to their default height, press Ctrl and the tilde key. Knowing these keyboard shortcuts enables you to quickly customize and reset the interface so you can concentrate on the task at hand, editing.